Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy A30 smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can set mobile hotspot in Samsung Galaxy A30 smartphone. First of all, go to the settings, click on connections, click on mobile hotspot and tethering, and turn on the button against mobile hotspot here. Click on mobile hotspot and you can set other things like mobile hotspot name. This is the name for your hotspot. Just I give A30. In password, you can set any password. The minimum character should be 8. So after giving 8 digit only, save button will be enabled. And you can control connected devices. Now we go to connect this mobile hotspot to other device. I bring another device here. This is Vivo V9 Pro. So in another device, just turn on Wi-Fi. Turn on Wi-Fi and it will scan the hotspot. Click on the signal and you need to supply the password that you set in your hotspot. Click connect. Yes, it has been connected. Now check for the connection in A30. Yes, one connection is made. You can also name that connection. So in this way, you can easily set mobile hotspot in A30 smartphone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, take care.